It started as a whisper, became a buzz, then a secret. The secret is out. This is where superstars are born. This is NXT.
Wasn't expecting that.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Back in from the floor.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Mindbuster! And shoulders are down.
Just powered out.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
And now hammered away. Oh, foot just stomping down. Great him. And I think we just might see. Oh,
Dragon Whip connects.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Boom.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
He's trying again. A big height, bigger impact. Is this what he needs for the win?
Nothing pretty about that.
Oh, my God, he's done it. He's done it.
These guys look like a couple of bosses going at it out there. Great match.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
Tell me, Corey, do you like his chances here tonight?
Well, it's hard to beat a person who never gives up. And I can tell you that he has absolutely no quit in him. So, yes, I do like his chances.
Out of his back pocket next.
an all-out brawl. This match is not an impressive display of holds. This is a war. A war where two men are going to attempt to tear each other limb from limb and pulverize one another beyond recognition. And we have a front row seat.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Brain Buster!
Oh, stomping away.
Uh-oh. Look out. Simple but effective.
Too quick to catch him there.
Suplex!
How impressive was that reversal? Big reversal.
What's he got in mind?
Brain Buster!
Not looking good, guys. Oh, no.
Just a step quicker.
And again, yet another counter.
Hellacious power slam.
Knee strikes.
That's how you tear a muscle, guys.
This might be it.
Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Oh, what a right hook.
A striking blow.
Hit the mark with that one. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition.
Absolutely not.
Bringing it back into the ring. Uh-oh, this is big trouble here.
He's really stretching him here, Cole.
Wow, he released the hold.
He must have had something big planned here.
Submission move.
He's just in so much pain right now.
He's just about there. He's done it.
Here is your winner, Timothy Thunder.
Now look at... Business is about to pick up.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Scoop slam.
inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
she was looking for.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
It's a wrap.
And look at this.
All she has to do is capitalize.
She ducks out of the way there.
A human being tossed like that.
She's got her where she wants her.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this. Powerbomb.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
Superstar is digging down deep.
Is Superstar giving themselves a major chance in this match?
Oh, man! Ouch!
Looking to end this.
Choke slam!
Landed.
That should do it right there!
Gets him the win.
Here is your winner.
Huge win for her against some very tough competition.
That's exactly why she's seen as one of the most dominant females on the roster.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was.
What's going on here?
Here we go.
Bringing it back into the ring. We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Again with it. She's showing no mercy tonight.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Ooh, what impact.
Boom, what impact.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
She's got her in her sights.
Here we go again. Choke slam!
Landed.
The tag team action underway here.
You know, I saw Tyler Breeze earlier on today, and he gave me a citation for my suit. I didn't really appreciate that.
When he gave you a citation for your suit, he'd absolutely thrown you in jail for your pajamas.
Mission accomplished.
Absolutely planted.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
And Odie Lorcan slips out of harm's way.
Right hand.
In a bad way here, guys.
In off the tag.
Put on the back elbow.
Uh-oh.
Shattering knee drop arm breaker.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Ooh, neck breaker. Tony Lorcan looking on his game right now.
Escapes in a nick of time.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Back in from the floor. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Missed the tag there.
Fandango's on the attack now.
Boom, what impact.
Tag.
Oh.
Oh, man. That'll make your legs go numb.
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
Tyler Breeze is not someone to sleep on.
Boom!
Now Tyler Breeze takes a moment to admire himself.
Mention of Gutron!
Absolutely planted.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Look out. He's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
Boom! There's the tag. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Kick right to the midsection.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
In defensive mode.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team.
Whoa! He gets out of it! He's at another level right now, my boy.
And here is Fandango in off the tag.
But not
really just laying it in.
Shallow knee drop arm breaker.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Lands face first.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Breeze playing some mind games.
Looking to make a much needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
He's taking some good hits.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Fandango showing off his moves.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze. What's he got in mind?
is some great offense by Tyler Breeze.
Tyler better be careful he doesn't lose focus here.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Super kick by Breeze.
Breeze creating his opportunity here.
Breeze is always thinking.
Look out. Tyler Breeze is measuring.
It'll be hard for Oney Lorcan to come back now.
Finds a way to reverse. Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex. He may be in a bad way here.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
That definitely off of his game. for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they'd like to win this match.
Certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
With or without Undisputed Era by his side, Adam Cole always has a trick or two up his sleeve. It should be interesting to see what's in store tonight.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake. These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. He's stuck. Incoming.
Big reversal.
Drop kick. Oh, nasty impact. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Ooh-wee.
Looking stunned here, guys. Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there. Just malicious.
Insulting.
Hellacious offense from Cole.
He is getting fired up here.
Ooh! He's looking a little off balance. No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Even when you have the advantage, wherever Adam Cole is, you can be certain the rest of the Undisputed Era isn't too far behind.
I know it's a foreign concept to you, Saxton, but some people actually have friends. But you're right about one thing. You have to keep your head on the swivel against Adam Cole. Don't let him get the mental advantage.
This is going to be big. One all the way from the top rope. Look at the height. He thinks he has it. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Ooh, impressive counter.
DDT.
Great evasion. Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it. Hit the mark with that one.
How impressive was that reversal?
His shoulders are down. Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Superkick.
Spinning kick to the gut. Oh, wow. What a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
What a super kick. Will he be victorious? Trying desperately to stay in this matchup.
I have no idea how he did it.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count. Devastating elbow.
This could be big.
Driver.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. And he got a near fall out of it.
Still in it.
Oh, I knew that was coming. Oh, and Adam Cole is ready to go. Boom, last shot.
All he has to do is capitalize.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys. Adam Cole gets the win, baby!
Well, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Uh-oh, bad situation here. We're gonna lock it in. It's in. This could be over soon.
This is how you punish your opponent.